Greetings, geeks and gamers alike. My name is Captain Noobify, and it's time for us to once again return to Crash the Wrath of Cortex and take on this new world and the Gauntlet. I have no color crystals, I just realized. I have a lot of gems.
I realize my brethren have had some trouble with you, my little orange friend, but I'm not quite sure why. Is it getting hot in here? Is it safe to be wearing that fur? It looks flammable!
Mark Hamill. So we've had, so far, Biff from Back to the Future, Arlie Ermey from, I forget what movie he was in. I know he's been in more than that, but... and now Mark Hamill, Joker and Luke Skywalker and... Nope, that's the only two roles that he's mainly known for. And now this. Lovely. This looks like it's going to be fun, I guess. Oh my gosh, no. What is with the beeping? I don't like the beeping. Please make it stop. Yeah, good luck with that, dude. I like the music, though. Really jamming. Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. Yay, Aku Aku. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wait, what? Oh, hi. Nicely hidden boxes there, dude. Oh boy. I don't want to get hit by the spikes, so I'm just gonna, you know, somewhat take my time with it. Oh boy. I can definitely see why they call it the Gauntlet now. Yeah, boy. Was that gonna close on me if I stayed in there any longer? Okay. I'm at a loss. Oh, hi! Secret path! Love these. At least it's merciful, in a way. I just walked right off that. Just two steps and I was done. Ah, yeah! I am so good at video games! I am so good at video games! Yes! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. I can do this. I can totally 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 do this! Hallelujah! Yeah, dude! Yes, same crash, same! Really glad I beat that. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I don't like this. Just by the skin of my teeth. Because apparently teeth has skin. Whoa! That was scary. So green gem. I need a green gem for that part. That's scary. Yay, life! Because it's not like I don't have any right now. Go, 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 crash, crash, go, 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 go! So if I get this dude now, and then I just spin, and then I go back, yeah! The levels seem to be getting longer. I don't know if that's meant to be like an artificial thing where it makes the game feel like it's more worthwhile because it's longer, or if there was some genuine creativity thrown in here. Oh boy. And I got it. This could be bad. Okay, come on, dude. Yeah! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh boy, no. Ah! Okay. Just, can I go? Where is it? There it is! Give me the gem! Yeah! Oh boy. Yeah, the levels seem to be getting longer. What's the next level? My heart. I don't know. Oh. I don't feel so good. Oh my gosh. That was stressful. That was really stressful. Tsunami. Bum 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 da bum bum da bum bum da. Ugh, I am tired. Oh my gosh, I am gonna sleep like a baby tonight. It's another Coco level, yes! What can I say? I don't think I played much as Coco in the Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy, unless it was like a mandatory level, and it, even then it wasn't even a 3D platformer. Oh, this reminds me so much of, what's that other level? I forget. The Pura levels. This reminds me so much of the Pura levels. Music, anyway, not the levels itself, because that would be just dumb. Wouldn't make much sense, because the Pura levels were... Oh, 101, that's not... that's not too bad compared to what the levels could have been. Or not what the levels could have been. What I mean to say is how many boxes I've had to collect before. Nope. Oh, I forgot that she doesn't slide. She doesn't kick. One, two, three, four, five. Kick. I buggered up. Should I just die? Yeah, I think I'm going to. Oh. It's hard to see. Like, it's really hard to see the other boxes. Like, the boxes. So that suspended one, I didn't even think to look above me. So that would just be dumb. But let's just go for it anyway. 52 lives, so it's not like I'm gonna get game over anytime soon. I think that dude's trying to run over me. I don't know, I have a sneaking suspicion. Kick, and one, two, three, four, five, and kick, and... Oh, I missed the one-up, but whatever. And kick, And boom, and oh no! Oh, that could have been bad. Oh boy. Can I do it? Really? Okay, fine. Just go for the secret. That was dumb. How was I supposed to know? Because she does a leg sweep. Okay, not bad. Oh, that's lucky. Get the middle one. Okay, there it is, and one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Go and go. Okay, I guess that'll have to do. I'm starting to stress out. I don't stress out easily usually. But when I do, what's with the scooter and why am I on a scooter now? Lovely. Did I get the... Yeah, I did. So how'd I... Oh, okay, so... Oh, boy. No, 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 no! I think I'm still getting the boxes, though. So this is why the level's called Tsunami. Lovely. Glad I know that now. Oh no! No, 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 get that. Good. Oh, yay, blue gem path. What? Oh, that could have been because I missed a few on that scooter bit, but whatever. Blah, 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 blah. No, I don't know what it is. I'm not burning out or anything. I think it's because that last level really stressed me out. I don't know why. It could have been because of all the hairpin jumps I had to make, but I don't know. I can't really complain. Anyway, I think that's where I'm going to end today's episode. Now, if you like what you saw here and you care, please be sure to like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you when we once again return to Crash the Wrath of Cortex. Bye-bye.